Unfortunately, Lukashenko's regime is continuing instrumentalization of migrants on our external borders. We have to fight against smugglers because it's a question of security of Europe